yesterday I done a bit of a trigger mod. Basically, I removed everything connected with the first stage pull, which has improved the gun no end, the accuracy, and the feel of the trigger. Simple to do. I might do a video on how to do it. I might not, whatever. Anyway, I've done some accuracy test. I won't bother. I'm happy with it. But what I will do is put it through the chrono. Cheap Chinese chrono. Which means I have to convert. I'm using VMX pellets as well. Surprisingly good result. And fairly cheap. So I got to convert 14.66 grains to grams, because the chrono needs grams to calculate the foot poundage. So I got to convert 14.66 grains into grams. And to do that, we divide by 15.432, which equals 0.94. Is that ever right? Oh yeah, it's 2.2. I usually work with 1.77, so yeah. Okay. So 0.949, well that's 0.95, isn't it? 0.95. If I had something to write that down, I'd write it down, but I'd get, you know. 0.95. Okay. Self-test front, rear, good. Set the memory. Okay. Where's 0.9? What did I say? 0.95. Right, 0.95. Caliber 5.5mm. Okay. I've got a backstop. Cardboard box absolutely crammed full of cardboard and old carpet. I'll place that on the bench. Where do I put the gun? Where is it? Oh, here it is. I found it. Bugger, he went in the long way. I'm not going to use that one, I'm just going to draw it, fire it. He dropped halfway down the bore. So perhaps these pellets aren't so good. That's better. Tighter fit. Okay, here we go. Feet. Per second. Joules. Five, two, three. Well, he's consistent. 5.25.9. Five, one, seven. Tighter pellet. looser pellet, whatever. Barrel's warming up now. Five to eight, okay. So, okay, so I'll work out the averages and the foot poundage to put the bugger away. Right. Okay, I might be wrong, about 9 pounds, 9 foot-pounds, which is, if that's right, it's a trifle disappointing. You might have to have it apart. Anyway, that was the VMX, 0.22. Chinese chrono. Rock on.